Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. I was just reading some important documents. You might want to take a look at those when you get a chance. But don't look at these. You can't look at these. My name is Evans Nicholson. I'm a technical marketing engineer here at Hewlett Packard Enterprise, and I haven't had a haircut in 6 weeks. I'm clearly not in the HPE corporate office. I'm in my home office, pretty comfy. Took some getting used to. Different coworkers here, if you will. Some of them louder than some of the other people I'm used to working with at the main office. Yeah, okay, he's all right. I play drums, and I like to play that drum particularly. It's called a djembe. I gave that drum to my son when he was 10, and he gave it back to me a few years later. I don't know what that's all about. But no, we're not here to talk about drums or haircuts. We're here to talk about HyperV Analytics. So what is HyperV Analytics? It's new functionality that we've added to the HPE InfoSight web portal. If you're familiar with cross-stack analytics for VMware, it's going to look and feel almost exactly like that. But the idea is it's end-to-end visibility into your virtualization environments, helping you solve performance issues and helping you kind of cross stacks, connect the dots between storage and virtualization. For instance, we know that this clustered shared volume is this nimble volume. We can jump back and forth between those and show you some interesting things about how to solve performance issues, performance cases. I think what's really exciting about this for Hyper-V administrators is, and I used to be one of those, by the way. Before coming to HPE, I did run some infrastructure environments, and I did do VMware, Hyper-V, Citrix, Active Directory, those kind of things. One of the things I didn't like about Hyper-V, and I won't mention any product names, but let's just say there are multiple ways to do certain things in the Hyper-V world. Sometimes you have to go to the cluster manager, sometimes you have to go to the host. There's another couple of kind of higher level configuration and management tools that Microsoft has introduced throughout the years, and they all sort of fell short for me, especially when it comes to performance troubleshooting. If you have an issue on one of your VMs, to me, it was really hard to figure out where to go to start troubleshooting that. You know, you don't want to spend all your time looking in Windows logs. That's no fun. So I think Hyper-V administrators are really going to appreciate the way the data is visualized in InfoSight and really the granularity that you can get to. Plus, you have that ability to go back and forth between the storage and the virtualization environment. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this brief overview of Hyper-V Analytics for nimble customers available on HPE InfoSight. Have a great day and have fun doing whatever it is that you're doing.